today I am going to do a spinal fusion using a latest percutaneous pedicle screw system by Depew. This is called as Viper Prime. The beauty of this screw and the system is that we don't require a Jamshedi needle or a guide wire, or we don't need to prepare the pedicle, and just with a single assembly we can straight away go inside the pedicle. So this is a complete assembly. It has got a K wire in front, and I've given a stab incision, and I'm going straight away down there on the pedicle and checking it on the C-arm, and then when I rotate this, the guide wire will be going in and I will hammer it, and then I put my screw inside. So it's a very simple, straightforward, latest percutaneous pedicle screw system. Thank you very much.